How about this? Mr. Clean. Big guy, big muscular guy, with long flowing hair.
I like it. But what's cleaner than long flowing hair? No hair.
Mr. Treeper, Mr. Sterling here to see you.
Cinnamon.
Just got off the phone with Kool-Aid. They're coming in tomorrow to hear their new pitch. Hope you don't got any plans tonight.
What?
So, what do you guys got?
Well?
Nothing.
What do you even do around here?
Well, Kool-Aid's healthier than soda, and it's not carbonated. Plus, it's easy to make, so moms like it.
Okay, so we know they want a mascot, direct it at the kids, and make something funny. Well, it's about noon. I think I'm gonna go pour my first drink. You ladies have fun. Alright, well, you have an hour. Give me 5 ideas.
Start.
Yeah.
But we need a mascot.
What are the kids like these days? What are your kids like?
Mickey Mouse, Bugs Bunny. Those are way too expensive though. We need to come up with our own mascot. I'm going to lunch.
I don't know where Don is. Kool-Aid's gonna be here any minute.
What do you mean? Go find him.
You said he was taking lunch and never came back.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. All we have is a slogan. No mascot, no commercial, nothing. And now we don't have Don.
You better think of something fast, because they're gonna be here any minute.
All we get is a slogan.
Mr. Sterling, the men from Kool-Aid are here to see you.
You better know Don shows up.
You're telling me.
Alright, so let's go to my office.
Where's Don? He should be right along.
Unfortunately, gentlemen, we don't have all the time in the world, but we are very excited to speak with you and see what you have to present to us.
Here's Blankenship. Where's Don?
Where the
sugar's unhealthy. No self-respecting mom is going to buy an unhealthy product for their kids. My old mentor used to say, if you don't like what people are saying, change the conversation.
Good observation, but how's that going to make us any money?
I mean, I didn't see a commercial, slogan, anything that we asked for, really.
So for the commercial, we were going to have a mother mixing the Kool-Aid and a group of kids playing outside. You know, it's a hot summer day. They're all having fun in the sun. And we need to be replenished. We need something to drink. So, of course, what do you give them? You give them Kool-Aid. And everyone's going to be really excited when it's Kool-Aid. And,
you mean the Elvis of Fruit Punch.
Who is the Kool-Aid man?
It's 9 o'clock Monday morning in a dull, dreary school. Cut to a brick wall. Suddenly there's a riot. Out of nowhere, the Kool-Aid man bursts through the wall. Kool-Aid. Oh, yeah.
Sir, you're worth that. Thank you for your time, gentlemen.
Thank you. Hope to not see you soon.
Thank you.
There they are.
Well, Mom, glad you decided to show up today.
It worked, didn't it?
I don't know how you pulled it off, but you did. Drinks?